too. Aspirations, the ambition to achieve. Believe in yourself to become who you wanna be. Carpe diem, seize your opportunities. These are the ABCs to live free. Aspirations, the ambition to achieve. Believe in yourself to become who you wanna be. Carpe diem, seize your opportunities. These are the ABCs to live free. Take it from me, I was only 13 when I found my passion. I became tech savvy, made beats and started rapping. I never imagined I could take it a step further until I joined a program for young nerds. My parents made me do it, but I have to admit, on the computer I got to learn some cool new tricks. And all of a sudden, a career in IT became way more interesting. Of course I had to impress my friends, but then I took my skills to compete in a few competitions. Traveled around the US and won scholarships. I was proud to be a nerd if this is what it really meant. I went to college and got a computer science degree. Before my last semester, I was hired as a full-time employee. Look at me now. The moral of the story is undoubtedly profound. If you have an interest, take a risk and pursue it. You'll never know where it might lead you until you do it. Be courageous in the face of adversity and ask for advice when you need it. Personally, I would not be here if I didn't have support. Inspire each other, set goals, and find a mentor. If you think big and act bigger, in actuality, you won't be asleep. Living your dreams in reality. Aspirations, the ambition to achieve. Believe in yourself to become who you wanna be. Carpe diem, seize your opportunities. These are the ABCs to live free. Aspirations, the ambition to achieve. Believe in yourself to become who you wanna be. Carpe diem, seize your opportunities. These are the ABCs to live free.